Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 2 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Cleveland Guardians, number 25, Jim Thome. Let's start the clock. See you later. That one in the bullpen. That's gone into the bullpen. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. That one out of here. Off a batter's eye. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here and into the second deck. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. And that one gone into the second deck. Thirty seconds left. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Three in a row now. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. His 14th home run. No question about that one. Time's up. That will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger. Representing the San Francisco Giants, Barry Bonds. Let's start the clock. No doubt about that one. One in the bullpen. Oh, that's a monster home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. into the visitor's bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here and into the second deck. It's out of here into the upper deck. That one into the pre-fall. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. And that one gone. Into the second deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. Add one more to the street. To the street. Yet another one. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 5, Albert Pujols. Let's see what he can do. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. That's gone. All the way out. Concourse. His third in a row. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. That is now 5 in a row. Here into the visitor's bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. 30 seconds left. That's 10 in a row now. And another one. To the pre-fall. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. His third consecutive home run. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. to the bleacher. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the New York Yankees, number 13, Alex Rodriguez. Let's see what he can do. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Yes, gone all the way out to the concourse. That's three in a row now. That one out of here and into the second deck. And that one gone into the second deck. Out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Just 1 minute remaining. Make it seven in a row now. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. 30 seconds left. See you later. Into the bleacher. Add one more to the streak. To the street. Yet another one. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That one into the tree farm. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Add one more to the streak. And that ends the round. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the San Francisco Giants, number 24, Willie Mays. The round is now underway. That one's out of here and into the second deck. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. A hat trick. Three in a row. Four in a row now. out of here. Off the batter's eye. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Seconds left. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. His third in a row. Four in a row. Five straight home run. Six consecutive home run. In a row now. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger representing the New York Yankees, Babe Ruth. And here we go. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. Way out to the concourse. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. See you later. Into the bleacher. To the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. And that one's gone. He takes out the deepest part of the yard. That one's out of here and into the second deck. That's nine straight home runs. 30 seconds left. Timber! That one into the tree farm. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. And yet another to the street. Look out, upper deck. And another one. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Seattle Mariners, number 24, Ken Griffey Jr. Let's start the clock. Here, up onto the rooftop area. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. It's out of here, into the upper deck. That one gone into the second deck. That one out of here and into the second deck. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. In a row now. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. 30 seconds left. That's 10 in a row now. Finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the Atlanta Braves, number 44, Hank Aaron. The round has officially begun. That hit the batter's eye. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. That one into the pit ball. Five straight home run. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. See you later. Into the bleacher. And that one gone. Into the second deck. Look out, upper deck. That one out of here and into the second deck. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Into the visitor's bullpen. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 13. Alex Rodriguez. The round has officially begun. Hit the batter's eye. That one out of here. Off the barbecue stand. Smoking. He takes on the bleacher section. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Just 1 minute remaining. A monster home run. Thirty seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. No doubt about that one. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. To the bullpen. is out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Barry Bonds. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Timber! That one into the tree fall. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. See you later. Into the bleacher. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. Just 1 minute remaining. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. Make it gathered in a row now. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Babe Ruth. And here we go. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Another home run. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. That one out of here and into the second deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Into the upper deck. Just 1 minute remaining. Concourse. 30 seconds left. to the pinfall. Make it 9 home runs. To the rock. Wow. Another home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup. Hank Aaron. The round has officially begun. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. To the bleachers. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That one out of here. Off the barbecue stand. Smoking. And that one gone. Into the second deck. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. 30 seconds left. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. It's out of here. Into the rough. Wow. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. To the street. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, Hank Aaron. The clock has officially started. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. That's gone. Todd Gore. That one out of here. Off the barbecue stand. Smoke it. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. Into the bleacher. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That one into the keeper. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Five straight home runs. Consecutive home run. No question about that one. Out of here. He's 13th home run. His third consecutive home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 25, Barry Bonds. The clock is running and the round has begun. That one out of here. To the second deck. And that one gone. Into the second deck. To the sweeper. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Concourse. No doubt about that one. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. the home run. That one, out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. That one, out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. That's number four in a row. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Just 1 minute remaining. Hitting first, give a tiebreaker from the Atlanta Braves, Hank Aaron. Just 1 minute remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. And into the second deck. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. 30 seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Goes into the bleacher seats. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the San Francisco Giants, number 25, Barry Bonds. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. 30 seconds left. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. To the rock. Wow. See you later. Into the bleacher. And that ends the round. He finishes with 5 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Hank Aaron.